Hello guys, we're new right here. So today we're gonna be playing a game. I have downloaded some new games like Minecraft. And this, like, I think I never put on my phone before, but oh, it was fun.
Guys, so I think we'll take a nap, and then tomorrow we'll start on the Rainbow Project that I have not disclosed all the details of yet.
That's come on.
I put down there. So now it's so cute. That's the next
Minecraft
thing we need to do now. I just remembered that I left my girlfriend out here all alone with a diamond. See you there, lady. Take that. You're gonna come with me and we're gonna share some sheep. Share some sheep, okay? Well, I was kinda worried if you
don't care about
the sheep, but I'm starting to think now that we might actually have too many sheep. We're a little short on purple wool. Every time I share one, another five grow their wool back. Oh, I definitely think we didn't balance the colors out properly. I have a lot of red wool and not enough cyan and purple. Oh no! Oh, half of them are magenta! Whoops! The purple and magenta look so similar. I'm leaving my sheep behind for now because I'm going to start crafting some carpets out of all this wool because then it will go further and we'll have more of it. So, we have a bunch of carpet now. You might be wondering what I'm going to do with it. Well, of course, you probably already guessed it. I'm going to build a rainbow road and I'm going to build it right over there. Straight to Joel's house. So how are we going to do this? Let's start like here. That should be wide enough. And then we'll just go in a straight line. I'm just going to make all the colors repeat in a row like this. I'm just going down a little hill here. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Oh, cool.
That
we're starting to run out of some of the colors. And we're only this far away from the house. Uh-oh. Yep, that's the last puzzle. Okay, we've hit the river now. So, I'm going to build a bridge across, and I'm also going to fill in all these gaps from the missing colors. Okay, I'm done with the bridge, so now we just need to cover it in rainbows, which means we need to restock our wool supply, make more rainbow carpet, and tilt the bridge.
I don't want to be Jess anymore, I want to be a spider.
Delicious creatures. Why did I call them delicious? I'm sorry. I did not plan on eating any of you, I promise.
I made too many worlds.
Bridge just as much as I do. His house is Adventure Time themed, so hopefully this is Adventure Timey enough for him. Ta-da!
Guys, it's gonna be the end of my video. I know I have three mini games, but I'll just show you how many worlds I have. So I'll show you all later in the next video. So
goodbye.
By the way, I'm not watching that.
Bridge.
So subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm not watching that anyway.
I was trying to
but goodbye.